ready to use, ready to use, which is very, very cost effective, like 100 rupees, which everybody can afford. And if even 1 rupee out of it can go to some purpose, it is like they are doing something for their consciousness. It is like they are happy they are doing for a change. So this whole concept of buy to give is something which really goes a long way. I'm sure many people will be taking it from you and then doing it many more things. So that is the reason why I joined this whole thing. So I'm sure most of the people in the world want to do things and they would go onto the line and then they would buy it and make it definitely your 5 crore project successful, and that be utilized to something very good, like Teach for a Change. When we all want the illiteracy from India to go and we talk about literate India, we are not looking, till now we've been looking at only signature. But now we have to go think beyond it. Signature is, anybody who can sign their name is called literate. But now I think we should read this thing back to somebody who studies till 10th class, or somebody who can really be communicating in the regular language. That is what we should be looking at literacy. So Teach for Change is something which will take it to a different level. And I'm very happy that fundraising is happening through this, and all the best to both of you.
Teach for Change, Gurunji, ఏం చెప్పాలి నేను 8 సంవత్సరాలు అయింది మేము ఒక చిన్న ఒక్క స్కూల్ మారితే చాలు అని బోయిన్పల్లిలో ఒక గవర్నమెంట్ స్కూల్ తీసుకొని దాన్ని మోడల్ స్కూల్గా తయారు చేయాలన్నదే మా ఉద్దేశం. ఇలా చేస్తే ఇంకా పీపుల్ విల్ గెట్ మోటివేటెడ్ అని ఆ ఒక్క స్కూల్ తోటి మాకు అనిపించింది. ఒక స్కూల్తో కాదు, దేశాన్ని ఉద్ధరించగలుగుతామన్న నమ్మకంతో దిగాము మేము టీచ్ ఫర్ చేంజ్లోకి. బికాజ్ ఇట్ టేక్స్ దట్ వన్ పర్సన్ టు బ్రింగ్ ద సీ ఆఫ్ చేంజ్, అండ్ ఐ బిలీవ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ లాక్స్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ విత్ మీ విత్ టీచ్ ఫర్ చేంజ్ టుడే, అండ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ నో డౌట్ ఇన్ మై మైండ్ దట్ వీ విల్ బ్రింగ్ అబౌట్ ద చేంజ్ దట్ వీ వాంట్ విత్ అవర్ చిల్డ్రన్ ఇన్ గవర్నమెంట్ స్కూల్స్. As Manjula ma'am said, it is our duty. We are born with a purpose, and the purpose is about giving. And that is the sole purpose, Anpristudnaku. But we get caught up in between about the things that we need to take, and we get so used to taking that we forget about giving. I always say, when somebody says, you know, what do I need to give? I said, start with looking at what you take from Mother Earth, the air, the earth that you stand on, the food that you eat. Everything is about we taking from the earth. You think about giving back there first, and then the rest will follow.